Hello and welcome to my collection of hidden spots and secrets, underground buildings and sorts on Deerisle. I've been playing on this map for a really long time. It's actually my favorite one. I won't tell much about it. I think the map is clear on where the locations are. So I will show you guys and girls a sneak peek, but I'll let the exploring to see it all up to you. On some secrets I will give more information about it, cause I'm curious for your opinions. I hope you enjoy it. For this location you have two ways to go inside, both are right next to a tower. Well, this one we all know, it's a big bunker right on top of the mountain. You need a key card for it to enter it. I'm not going to say a lot about it, that's for another clip. I have a video about how to get out of KMAC. If the doors are closed behind you, you can check that video out on my channel. Behind this building is a huge cave. You can make stairs to get on top of this building, and then you can jump down. this cave has nice touch to it. When you look up in the middle, you will see a room that's completely sealed off. Well, if you want to go to the temple on the southwest corner of the map, you have to come to this spot, make sure it's at night, and get yourself a cut so you bleed, and stand on the platform, and you will be teleported to the temple. this is the Arctic Temple. Check out my other videos if you want more information about it. the city, Stonington has a cave network. It's really fun to explore it. Here are some ways how to get in. when I was doing some exploration, I came across this little gap and had to look what's behind it. We have already seen the way to the temple. This is the spot where you get teleported when you leave the temple. have almost reached the end of the video. Here are some clips of things and I'm not sure what to make of it. Tell me what you think in the comment section below. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed it. If you have found something that's not here, make sure to let me know in the comments. And thanks for watching. See you next time.